Hey guys, welcome back to another video of Tony's Phone Collection. Sorry, I'm eating a cookie. Gotta love your Chips Ahoy. So anyways, today I'm doing the ringtones and wallpapers on the LG Envy Touch. And this is with Verizon. I was about to say it might be dead. I was actually just about to film a video on a Samsung A640, I think. I can't remember. And it was dead, so we're gonna do this one first. We did a drop test and a bend test on one of these. It will be on my channel if you guys are interested in it. Let's see. I guess we're going to do ringtones, right? No one looked at the phone out of charging. It doesn't seem like that Samsung is going to actually charge, so. Thank you. So that's going to be all the ringtones. Looks like there's a power on and off option, but I'm guessing it's just, you got to turn it on or off. You can also turn on the vibrate. Let's go and do that. I didn't even know you could do that on this phone. I was going to take a look at the wallpapers. I don't know why half of these are even wallpapers, they're more like little pictures. Oh, let's see if we get the Note 10 to go in. Oh, you can see the pixels now. There we go. That's how great that looks. Actually, like that one looks pretty good. This one's like, I think the one I have because I kind of like it too. Go back to the beginning. So you can kind of see these ones that I missed out on. Alright, going back to that one. I'm going to get the autofocus back on. So yeah, there's not really a whole lot of options on this one. Looks like there's a modern retro theme. So this is the one we're working on, is the blue one. Let's go and take a look real quick and then we'll change it. You can see it's like a bluish one. I'm going to change it to this other one. You see it kind of changes to like a brownish color. I think the outside's the same. Oh, there you go. So there's the theme. Oh, and I like the blue better. Blue is like my favorite color, so blue and black. So let's go ahead and change that back. Sorry for the dirty fingernails, too, guys. Yeah, I've been busy, so I haven't posted that video. So I know I needed to get a couple out for you guys. I'm sorry it's taking so long. It's just I've been pretty busy with stuff. So it looks like that's about it. Hope you guys enjoyed the video of the LG Envy Touch. I'll be doing, let's see, so far I've got 7, this makes 8, and I've got 7 more to do, but I'm not sure when I'll have them edited and out for you guys, so hopefully I can edit them all tonight, but I'm probably going to fall asleep, so the ones I get edited, I'll go and get them uploaded so you guys will have something to watch in the morning. Hope you guys enjoyed the video, and stay tuned for the next one.